Yeah, right, his hero bonus.
He just... you gotta be kidding me.
Hey, the luck continues. Hey, she just deposited if you saw that one. On the top left, the GCW. Hi, greetings, Tino here. Little Tiketo, can you hear that? Can you see that? This is how SOD should be. Apocalyptic feeling.
Yo, got a bunch of supplies for us here.
Juggernaut. I think maybe it's time I put Eagle Eye
Prime over the top. No. Hold on, where are you?
Nerd alert.
Yeah, I know. There it is. Brianna? I can reject the mission. What are you, by the way, doing down here? Huh? You're carrying a Timberwolf? For a reason. For a specific reason, lady. Oh, look at that. Killed one? No, actually, two, or was it three playguards with that guy? And he's up. Close to being a hero. Yeah, anyhow, thanks. Thanks a lot, game, for spawning or replacing my vehicle to a complete different location again. Thanks a lot for that. Oh, what? Cardio's already maxed out. That happens so fast once you have fun. Let me say it. Hold on. Right. The morale pretty high. I just took a couple of seconds because I was landing and I mean, he has already indefatigable, so we'll want him to be with even more increased fatigue severity or... Okay, boy. I mean, he already has Marathon. She could be... I don't know. I could also use someone with Powerhouse. I still don't have anyone with Powerhouse, so... Game, provide me that option, please. Oh, you know what? Whatever. Come on. Okay, bullets for a friend. They're not actually friends, but anyhow...
People can have families again.
I haven't checked out the Rames V. After Ving Rames named. Great actor. And there was something else. Let me think about it. Oh yeah, upgrade kit. Only got a heavy one. Which is for the Royale, the Taxi, Police Cruiser, but I would need a medium one for the Wichita. Yes. Or was it called WS? I don't know. Hey! Somehow I got this one as an exploit. And it's still in my... Really? Okay. I don't know how I managed to do that one because I was pretty sure it was fixed. And what was also sure it won't work out if you use mouse and keyboard, and I haven't used or played this game ever with mouse and keyboard. Good, now we're set. Why is there a wheelchair in the middle of the road? Or not actually on the middle, but on the side. That grows me suspicious. No. I know the outcome of that mission.
Okay, here, get this done. I don't care how, just get it done.
Yeah, Barry.
It's good to see you.
Learn about you. Okay, you got an empty fifth skill slot.
Hey, neighbor.
Oh, Clark. It's medicine. I already got a... Do I have? Oh, yeah. One who's into pathology. Now I want to check out the trunk. Of the Rames? Rames? Yeah, I think Rames is the... No! I wanted to avoid that one. Getting too much damage on this car. Because look, there's the... Awesome, yeah, awesome, cool, yeah, keep screaming, thanks. The... Vehicle Cemetery. Behind Seconds Repair. And we got a... Okay, I got you. Empty. Nice. Oh, now I see number two. Yes, sir. Oh. Hey.
Yo! Ey! Now I sound like a trap rapper. Who are simply spamming their ad-libs. I can pull this off from a distance. No? Come on, I just saw the last one peeking. I need to get it down to a manageable extent. Oh, wow. No, it's just embarrassing. And I can loot this place. I can. Yeah, I had to bring them down to a manageable amount.
Empty.
Still got my... Yeah, I got a couple of things to do, right. Today's the errand and side mission episode to...
I like that.
Get some people up to Allied. I mean, the soldiers won't get up to Allied unless I won't recruit the guy. And neither exile him from the map. I have to...
We just spotted zombies shambling toward base.
Convince him to stay with his buddies. And then it should be fine to get them probably up to Allied. There's also a looting spot here, because here was a hidden weapon crate, if you remember. But there are also some crates down there, which are often lootable. And sometimes you can encounter rucks of materials, sometimes even rucks of ammunition. Either way, I'm good with both. I just don't need fuel or... Okay, and we got a feral, which is no problem. There are the crates. Okay, not preloaded. Yeah, that's also something I need. The other crates were closer to the... Yeah, to the weapon crate. I just came out of my car. Have some patience, come on. Don't be ridiculous, mate. What? Okay, anyhow. I'm out of here. That is some waste of time. But I'm pretty sure there was another... pretty close by. So I heard you need some ammunition, right? Alright. What would you do without me, huh? Explain it to me. Why are you jumping? Already got your rock of meds, so...
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Hold on.
Have a good day, Ben.
Yo, what is this? No, they just said ammo wishlist. What was... Was that a bug? Oh no, it was his... Yeah, right, his hero bonus.
He just... you gotta be kidding me.
Hey, the luck continues. She just deposited, if you saw that one. On the top left, the GSGW. Wow. That is, by the way, I said it often in many videos, my all-time favorite patch they ever added into the game. With update 17, the anniversary patch. Last May. That as soon as your survivors reach, I mean, they will always provide you some supplies. They never did prior to update 17. But the higher your morale level is, so empowered and enthusiastic, you get better loot. So also, many times, network signal boosters, for example, compass bins, white noise machines, CNC mills sometimes, and then weapons-wise, M4X2 light, a GSGW, rare stuff like that. So now I want to move all the way. Oh yeah, we take care of that infestation. And there's also what? Another infestation? Oh yeah. Yeah, we take care of them. Alright. So yeah. I think off screen. Oh no, it wasn't off screen. It was like 2 episodes ago or something. When I already tackled that infestation, I also got the screamer kill. So that's why we only got... I had 5 regular zombies left in here. I hope the last one won't be a hassle to find. Maybe it's that one. It could be. Anyhow,
looks like we're safe
now
from
it's
infestations
done.
Again. Enjoy it while it lasts.
It will last, buddy. It will last. I make sure of it. Okay. I mean, there's another one. I could tackle that one as well. Only 1 screamer. 6 regulars.
Almost empty on that.
Blackheart is also no issue close to it. Would just mean that we have to work around,
what makes the air taste so bad.
Be patient, sneak a little more, and yeah.
Hey, I need a minute.
Convince him to go home, convince him to go home.
I appreciate the thought.
Actually, I will use him for the sake of this mission. Not mission, it's a personal goal. Can I actually trade with you? I'm pretty sure I can. Yeah,
you
I can.
Trade?
I don't see why not.
And we get the full price because we are unfriendly. Yes, why not? I think I would get a better price once they're on allied. Okay, this must be, at least I hope so, the screamer from the infestation. Yep, it was. Okay, they made it easier for us. Okay. The rest will be done in close combat because at this point we got not a lot to lose. But what could go wrong possibly? I mean, unless we get swamped by like 4 ferals. Dude, you really... Oh yeah, awesome.
I'm so damn tired.
Just a few seconds ago I called it. What okay, could go possibly wrong it. And then we... Dude, they just... I turned around, there was nothing.
They've had enough already. Meh.
Oh, the zombie threat. Yeah, well. I'm losing too many ammo units. Not that I wanted to focus soon enough on my... we got containers in here? Oh, yes, indeed. Wow, in the first second.
More of the same.
But I need boxes of seeds. Matter of fact, I barely have anything.
Great.
Finally, the mission expired. The garbage mission.
Just what I was looking for. Using my last magazine.
Let's hope for resourcefulness or something. Yes, sir! Finally, I hate copy and pasted characters. No, stop it. Okay, I'm eternally stuck. I tried. Oh, he fixed it himself.
I really need some help here.
I'm headed your way now.
It's kind of obvious. It's kind of obvious if they are on the.
That is a lot to carry.
On a play card, they want me to finish the play card off. Help back, destroy. Yeah, that's what I thought. And let us place bets. How many? Wow. How many ferrets you want we would encounter. I was about to say it. Now I leave you. I leave you right here.
Reaching out to all you survivors out there. Like you, we've taken losses. Resources.
Nope.
And people.
Help me, guys.
Our leader, Ms. Teresa Weston, can tell you. No one is better equipped to survive.
To be clear, it's brave soldiers like Lieutenant Meredith here who make Red Talon work.
I mean, I got 14.
That are putting up the new perimeter around Crow Lake.
I got 14 left. Oh, and you got another.
The network's gonna have to make
his
some
armor is still on.
Now
I got 9 left. Perfect.
If I ain't careful, I'm gonna catch the plague soon.
Is she putting some work on a heart or something? I don't know. I mean, she's putting some work on it. But today is no plague heart day. This episode.
I gotta make this quick.
Yeah, somehow. You both would be very supportive, and I would very much appreciate you if you actually did something on the heart as well, or covered at least my back.
Sorry, buddy, a little busy.
Oh, hell yeah. No, I wanted to press Y. Well, you did it for me, at least something. Thanks a lot. I really do appreciate it. Because I saw it was stunned. It was flinched. Or I had flinched. So I was about to press Y. I mean, come on, we already had 3 ferals. It's one of those, yeah. It's really one of those. It's a plague. Plague card.
Take the headshot!
That's how it's done.
No, not really.
So much for those.
No, get me away from them.
Ah, shit, this hurts.
Yep, exactly what I didn't want. Hold on.
Yo, I'm hurting a bit. Any thoughts on how to get me through?
You hurt? I can talk you through it.
Oh, you hurt? I'm sorry. I don't care.
Yes, hurry! Don't let up!
No, dude. Yep, sir, we got one of those. We got everything. Come on, join the party.
Take that, you feral.
It's weird that White is still fighting, but I'm cool with that. 1, 2, 3.
I'm slowing down.
Come on. Yes, that was the last one. Yeah, okay, cool. I pick those, I pick that, I pick...
Hold up a sec, will ya?
Hey, buddy, a little busy.
No, you're not busy. You're about to die, just like me. I mean, okay, I'm probably in the finest state compared to our...
This looks like a promising spot for an outpost.
So, now we can talk. Oh, you're dying. No. You have to be on your own, sorry.
Later.
It really looks like he's dying.
Jesus.
Well, you put yourself into that position. Whoa, I just ran into a feral horde. Freak me.
Hey, no problem.
Yeah, come on, drop off. Something to happen, hello? Talk to Barry about what? Yeah, cool
You're
stuff,
right?
But
I still need to watch out for the people on my team.
Yeah, next mission will be will be up to Allied. Okay, cool. I made the call, the decision to walk the way down here to the Pilado with some gas and a toolkit. Hold on, it's a black Pilado here, look at this. Talking of which, now that we got the Red Talon Trader, which is by the way one of my favorites. Not as good as the Great Mysterious Wandering Trader who has many mods. Or the one who a network trader, but nonetheless. And speaking of which, fitting to the topic, we have a Red Talon Pilado. Haven't found that one in a while. I mean, I just encountered like, now it's the third one. We make it in the next episode also with this one. So yeah, thanks a lot for tuning in. Yeah, I should speak clearly. Have a great one. Stay healthy. Bye.